September 2020, a beautiful fall day, in the middle of the wilderness. Well, not quite the wilderness.